Hey everyone, Carlos Vargas here, and I'm with my friend Martin Laird. Now we're inside the unit that we were up on the roof earlier shooting a video. Martin, tell me a little bit about this unit.
This unit is a third floor level at 21 Atwood Square. It features 1,200 square feet with a roof deck that you saw in the earlier video. It's a two bedroom, one bath with walk-in closets. We have a state-of-the-art kitchen, stainless steel appliances, Gen Air appliances, granite, hardwood floors, spacious, open concept.
Beautiful, beautiful spot. There's some amazing hardwood floors here. There's some southern yellow pine. There's some beautiful oak here. This place was done first class. This building was a total gut rehab, right?
Total gut rehab from the studs up. Features in the cellar. It has space for storage, bikes, things of that nature. Tankless water heaters.
Wow.
And high energy efficiency heaters.
Right. And it's got central air. You're right here in Jamaica Plain. The municipal building's right here. The monument is here. All within walking distance of the Arboretum, right?
Arboretum. You have the T for transportation with access into the medical area, downtown Boston, and the whole surrounding area.
Yeah, no, if you're looking for a home in JP, in Jamaica Plain, the wonderful community of Jamaica Plain, as I always call it, this is the home that you might want to consider. There's three of these units. This one has the roof deck. The building was totally done over. You can catch up with Martin. His information will be at the end of the video, but thank you. Thank you for watching, and Martin, it's always a pleasure to see you, my friend.
It's good to see you again.
Yeah, as well. Thank you.